my channel. Today I will be recording with some friends. They will design a complete for me. I wait you have fun.
Hi, I'm Alba. I'm going to make up to my friend Olga using simple things.
I start by applying moisturizing cream. I put some foundation in all her face and spread it. Now, I will use the contouring technique. We apply with the white color in the forehead, middle of the nose, below the cheekbones, on the chin. And for create deep, I apply the dark color on the cheekbones, in the sides of the nose, below the lip and around the face. With the help of the sponge, spread the makeup. Apply translucent powder below eyes and with a big brush in all the face. Curve the eyelashes. Then, with the half of a brush, apply some brown shadow in all the eyelids. With an orange dark tone and a thin brush, cover the eye socket. With a round brush, apply black color over the eyelashes. Apply mascara. With color brown shadows and a half of a brush, liner the eyebrows. Brush them with the help of the other brush. Put some glow on the cheeks. And finally, mix two lipstick colors. In this case, red and after orange. For a better look, apply a beautiful lip glossy.
Friends, my name is Jenny. I will show you an easy hairstyle.
We need a comb and some gardens. We will have all the materials. We can start. We start brain forward. And we will pass it back. And it's ready. It is a beautiful and easy hairstyle.
I am Tania. I will be looking for the best outfit for my friend.
I will get together some tight black pants and jean blouse. Finally, I will combine cute blue shoes that combine with the blues, creating a perfect balance in the outfit.
This is my final look. I really like it. I hope you dare to do it.
See you soon.
Bye bye.